So the last game, the Saturday, is more of kind of a fine-tuning, the positions, the shape, set pieces, things that we'd work on next week when the season begins here. So that's really the focus of Saturday's game. It's been fantastic so far, and I give a lot of credit here to our seniors and our juniors, welcoming the younger lads coming in. They've come in fit for the most part, you know, the energy, good character in the group, so I think the culture right now is very strong, and all that credit really goes to the upperclassmen. There's a great buzz. I think the soccer IQ of this group coming in and the fitness levels has been very good, very pleased with that. So there's not really a great deal of coaching here. So on the concepts that we are pushing and stressing, they're picking up fairly quickly. So this is a credit, I think, to a lot of their backgrounds, Development Academy and certainly some of the bigger clubs that some of these lads are coming from. So it's been a joy so far in pre-season with the Delaware Blue Hens.